this little camera and where I can this inside.
Kind of like them TV shows, huh?
Yep. And when I've got me a new GoPro.
Oh, you did?
I bought it on eBay. It should be here tomorrow, I think.
Well, don't anyway, put it in the water.
No, I ain't gonna put it in the water either. But here's my thinking. I have it mounted out there when we're out going someplace or something interesting to do. So I'll be getting that video, what we're seeing out there, but this will be getting us in here yakking. You know?
Right, yeah.
And then I'll put a video together, intersperse, cut from here, jump back out, you know.
So you put them on the other side of the camera, basically.
Yeah.
Cool.
I just got this strapped on my GPS right there.
Yeah.
So I just turned it on, so I'm doing a little test right here. Just been ticked off at my Time Warner bill. We're bundled. We got the digital phone, we got the TV, we got the internet. And way back a while, it was getting high, and I called. And they said, okay, we'll do this. Got the bill here. Your bill won't be over $182 a month or something like that.
Gosh.
Well, that went for a while, and then it started creeping up. And now it's up to $211. Okay. So that's been on my mind lately. Well, so I guess the other day, maybe yesterday morning, I see Steve Garner out in his backyard with the DirecTV truck. Guys out there, and they're looking around the backyard, and I thought, Steve's thinking about switching to DirecTV. Mm-hmm. I think he's on Time Warner Cable.
Yeah.
So later today, I called him to quiz him about it. He said, we're ticked off about our bill. I said, we are too.
Yeah.
And there's $212. There's $211.
Yeah.
And they've got the bundled deal. As it worked out, he didn't want to go with DirecTV because they said to get your high definition channels, you gotta be able to see three satellites.
Yeah.
And by putting it on a roof in a certain place, they could see two of them real good.
Yeah.
But the other one was just only 2 degrees.
Yeah.
You could see it. And Steve said, well, what happens if the wind's blowing, the leaves moving, or a tree grows?
Yeah.
He said, well, that could interfere with your reception. Steve said, no, I'm not going to do that. Mm-hmm.